A native AI streaming platform is something that will happen, where all the content is dynamically created, where viewer preferences actually get baked into the creation of the films or the series. I think there's just so many huge, you know, possibilities that you could do with the technology, and really they're using it for the other side of it, just to kind of like recommend you more of their sort of linear, you know, true crime series or whatever.